So, have you ever listened to anybody who's sold you something and they're really boring? You know what? You probably didn't buy that product. And you know why? It's because that person didn't believe in what they were selling. The mindset of a salesperson is one thing, but belief in what you're selling and the value in the products that you are offering comes through to your prospects and your customers. If you don't believe in them, why would your customer or prospect?